It was sunny, and he was alone. I'd been doing it so long I was numb. I didn't know how many I'd killed or who was next. I had him as good as dead. He had ordered a coffee, and as I watched, he started putting sugar in it. One spoonful. Two spoonfuls. Then three. Then four. After the fifth spoonful, he stopped. That moment started me finally tasting the coffee I drank. When I saw how he was enjoying that coffee, I couldn't do it.